Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and I'm giving you all of the welcomes for joining us today here at this event brought to you by the TGC Network. And this is the first round of the event, and we are ready to go. Let's get down to that first tee. And with that, I declare this event has begun.
It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff.
And from 155 yards out. Here's an 8-iron. And I think you'll like that. About 15 feet to the cup from here. Ooh, that was very close. And for the par. And starting the round off at even par. And teeing off on this next hole, the wind could come into play. Let's find out. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. Nothing wrong with that. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. All right, he's on the green now. This putt's about 5 feet from the cup. For the birdie. Currently, our leader's sitting on top of things here with a round of 10 under. And teeing off on this par 4. Going right through the brush on this one.
And this putt's for birdie. And that one will drop. And after that hole, he is moving up on the leaderboard. And teeing off on this par three. Might be a bit too much club on this one. And that one's going to miss the green. And I think the wind might have gotten the best of that one. This putt to save par. Ooh, almost, almost. And this putt is for bogey. Nice little putt. And after that one, he's unfortunately going to be moving down in the standings. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. Well, this one's looking pretty good. And about $1.15 to the pin from here. And this one's looking pretty good. Well, not a good approach shot there. Too much club on that one. That's about a few feet from the cup. And that putt drops on in for par. And after that hole, one under for the day. And now setting up for this par five. This one's looking pretty good so far. And from about 250 yards away. Fantastic. And hitting this par five in two is going to open up some real interesting possibilities. and about 5 feet from the cup. And that one drops for the birdie. And the leader at the top of our board is currently sitting at 14 under. And let's see what the seventh hole has in store today. Yeah, I think this one's going to find the fairway. From 125 yards out. And this one's definitely heading towards the green. And this putt is for birdie. And that putt will drop. And he is moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. And now setting up on this par three. Going with the 7-iron on this one. And setting up for a 39-foot putt here. Oh my goodness, that was close. And about 5 feet to go here. And that one's right in the cup. And currently sitting at 3 under for the day after that one. And on to the ninth hole. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. This one's looking good. Okay, and he's on the green now. And this for the birdie. And a nice putt. And as we look at the board, our leader currently at 15 under par. And on to the 10th hole here. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. Yeah, about 130 yards to go here. This is heading towards the green. And that approach is on with a lengthy putt coming up. Ooh, and that was very, very close. And with a tap, they'll get a par. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And just about to tee off on this par 3. And 31 feet to the cup. Oh, that was very close. And this putt's for par. And it's looking like 15 under is the score to beat for our leader today. And this shot's looking promising. And about 215 to the pin. I think that's a 5-iron. Well, it's not on the top of the list of best approach shots today. And that's too bad, but he has been doing pretty good hitting those greens today so far. And tapping in for par. And currently sitting at 4-under for the day. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. Well, you'll probably like that. Okay, from 160 yards away. Going with the 8-iron here. That approach has found the green, but quite far away from the hole at this point. And from that length, that is just fine work. And he's going to move up on the leaderboard after that one. And setting up now on the 14th hole. From here, about 105 yards. And now he's going to be digging that putter out. This one's about a 7-footer. And that one will drop for birdie. And for our leader, the top score on the board, 15 under. And moving on to the 15th hole. And I think he will be pleased with that. Okay, and from 125 yards out. I think he'll be happy with that. And this putt is for birdie. This putt's about a 2-footer here. And 6 under par on the day after that hole. And now setting up on the 16th tee. And that was a powerful, powerful drive. This putt's looking to be about 2 feet. And 15 under par for our leader today. And now getting ready to tee off on this par 3. Going with the 3-iron. And that's not what they wanted on their approach. Thank you. and about 7 feet to go here. And that putt will go for par. And look at this scorecard, quite a few birdies. And now teeing up for the final hole of the round. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And I think he will like that. And about $110 to the pin from here. And I think this shot might have a bit too much club. Okay, he is now on the green. And this putt is for birdie. That one will drop.